Hey, it's Saturday, June 18th. Just left the community center camping area in Unionville, New York. Just heading over here to the general store to get some breakfast before I hit the trail. I just had breakfast and left the general store in Delhi, and I got about a half a mile walk before I'm back on trail. So it looks like it's a beautiful. I think it's about 63 degrees out right now. It's gorgeous. Clouds behind me kind of look like rain, but they're not calling for rain today. So whatever happens, happens. See you on the trail. Does look like rain ahead. I'm at mile 1350.2. I don't think he's playing possum. That's why there was a vulture up in a tree. Ooh, yeah.
I smell him now.
Yeah, I said vulture, but it's some kind of buzzard, I think is what it was. It was up on a tree limb right above him. And when I came by, he just flew away. Passing over the Wallkill River. I guess I'm not done with the rocks in New Jersey yet. There we go. That's the trail. There are deer all over the state. You see this gravel road, looks like not much around. And they have this sign. I guess children are playing out here. I don't know. Maybe there is houses close by. Looks like a hot dog. So after two hot dogs and a chocolate yoo-hoo, it's time to hit the stairway to heaven, is what this is called, where I'm gonna hit. It's I think an elevation change of about 900 feet. And I'm guessing it's steep. I'm gonna find out. So it looks like it's a little more than a mile to the top. There's a lot of day hikers out today. This is a beautiful day. And it's a Sunday. Or Saturday, I'm sorry. I forget what day it is. Saturday. So I made it to the summit of the Stairway to Heaven. There's a little box there with a register in it. I just signed my name and moving on. The elevation here is 1,344 feet. So heading down the other side. The shelter. Wow, New Jersey trail magic. At the shelter? Wow. Let's just see. There's the privy, and the shelter is right ahead. It's Wawayanda shelter. Yes, indeed. Looks like they've got trail magic there. Awesome.
awesome.
Find a place to set up my tent and enjoy some of the trail magic if I don't fall down.
Anyway, so the first night there, they fed us steak and they came around and took our order. You know, how do you want your steak? And we're,